Ghaziabad constituency. In the Lok Sabha election of 2014, Vijay Kumar Singh is a retired Indian Army officer who served as the 24th Chief of Army Staff of the Indian Army, has won over Raj Babbar in the constituency of Ghaziabad.